This is Dr. Sneha Shetty, Clinical Director, Chief Fertility Specialist at Vriksh Fertility, HSR Layout, Bengaluru. So prolactin is a hormone which is produced by the pituitary gland in the brain. And it is very important, especially during pregnancy and childbirth. Significant role in the milk production after a childbirth. But if it is elevated apart from during pregnancy and childbirth and after childbirth, then it can cause fertility related problems. So prolactin usually is tested by a simple blood test, which will tell us the exact values of how high your prolactin levels are, or is it normal. Based on the value of your prolactin level, your management is planned accordingly. So how does this prolactin affect your fertility? Usually, if prolactin levels are consistently high, it causes certain problems with relation to your fertility. Some of them are, it disrupts your ovulation, it causes irregular menstrual cycle, and also can inhibit the egg maturation. So how to test for this high prolactin levels? If you're suspecting to have high prolactin levels, you have to visit a fertility specialist. They will assess your medical history and recommend you certain blood investigations to test for your prolactin level. So the management of this high prolactin will depend on the results of those blood investigation which has been recommended. So how do we plan to conceive when the prolactin levels are high? Firstly, medications are given, which are the dopamine agonist, to reduce your prolactin levels. If your prolactin levels are very high, your doctor may also advise you to get an MRI brain scan done to rule out any kinds of microadenomas, etc. Secondly, with regards to your fertility treatment, this depends on several factors. Once your prolactin levels are corrected, we usually advise you a series of basic fertility investigations to be done for your male partner as well as for the female partner. Once the basic tests are done, we may advise you to use certain medications so as to improve the quality of the eggs and also to track your follicular growth, and then to plan pregnancy accordingly by checking your ovulation appropriately. So planning fertility treatment in high prolactin level patients is again a very individualized treatment. Your fertility specialist will plan your fertility treatment, whether you have to try for ovulation induction and timed intercourse, or whether you have to go for IUI or advanced treatment like IVF, depending on your health condition and depending on your egg and your partner's sperm condition as well. So your basic health treatment with regards to control of your prolactin is taken care of first. Along with that, your fertility treatment will be planned.